Hello, everybody. Welcome back to a stream. Oh, wait, let me fix things. There we go. I had some technical difficulties with the streaming platform here, which is why I'm a little bit late, but it's all right. We're here now. I'm all by myself today because my friends are out watching the eclipse and they will not be back or wouldn't be back in time to stream, so it's just me. So we're gonna go finish what I started a couple days ago. And yeah. So this is what Ninja Shadow, aka Coda, and I are currently working on building right here. But that is not what we will be dealing with today. So I will suit up. I'm gonna need some rockets, some more food. And then, I'll show you what we're doing today. It's a little laggy, and I don't really know why, I'm not going to lie. I'm the only one on here, so it should be fine. Those like that. Yeah, I'll bring the axe. Don't need the hoe. Don't need flint and steel. Don't need redstone. Yeah. Let's get some gunpowder and make some rockets. And we'll be on our merry way. Well, yeah. No, not that. All right. So I found a few days ago a trail ruin. And I started excavating that. And then I paused. And my friends and I went on an armor trim hunting expedition where we found all the remaining armor trims that we needed. And so, since they're not here today, I'm going to go finish, or at least try to finish excavating the ruins. I don't know who made this passage so small. Really? I suck with the elytra. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. All right. Go ahead and put those things away. And do that. Actually, I'll take the full stack. And have to go back. No, okay, there's my brush. It's like, I hope I don't have to go back. Somewhere are some sponges. There we go. And what I'm hoping to achieve is to go under here. So as you can clearly not see, there's like part of the build's here, right? So I want to block this off and sponge all that out. but I don't really know how possible that's gonna be. We're going to try. Might actually be quite possible, except I can't see anything. Leon! The top. How you doing? Thanks for the follow. Okay, I need to see. There we go. Alright, well, this is sort of working. Sort of. I don't have any torches on me, so I just need to make some with. Coal that I have. I'm gonna try those out. Do it all over again. That's the plan. And I think, just like that, we've gotten rid of all the water. Go ahead and fill her back up. And we can get back to digging. There, coal there, and stone here. And let's come up here. Put that on. And we go. Alright, so I'm gonna start with this over here, I guess. These are all normal. Oh, yay. Oh, no, it's an armor trim. Nice. Handle. Same sign, we like it. Sure. Got the gravel there. So I want to. It out. Looks like. The only thing on top of that is terracotta. No, it was gravel. These are all safe to remove. Go up here. I know there's at least one, if not two. That makes more sense. There's a cauldron in here. That's cool. Another armor trim, nice. Black candle, I think that's a new candle color. Oh, it turned green. Oh, that's awkward. I really thought I had another candle color. Guess not. Alright. Looks like just these ones here. That coal? No, that's a brick. It's this one. My goal, other than to explore this entire place, is to expose it all to the surface. It completely dug out. And as you can tell, there's quite a bit of work to still be done. I'll go at least two blocks past the last noticeable block of structure. Like that. So this one, I'd cut this out. Two, something like that. And eventually I'll come and just all the way up to the surface. Just like that. And the main reason for doing that is after two blocks, it's more than likely not any other structure, suspicious gravel or anything. So then you know that you're done. You're at the build point essentially. obviously I happen to know that there's more buildings here. But there we go. This building is fully excavated. Well, almost. It's a couple, you know, blocks up there. Whatever. But there we go. And now I'll start on this one. You know, just keep going. And it'll, eventually I'll have to dig into that wall quite a ways. And there might also be some going that way. But I'm not positive about that. That might just be a huge vein of gravel like this. That's not actually part of the ruins. But we'll check them out just in case. But I'm going to do what I know is ruins first. Nice. An armor trim. Now we'll check out these ones. And they all seem to be that. So we'll go ahead and dig out the back of this. That come dig out the front of this next one. And we'll check out the gravel. All right, and that should be those three buildings. However, I know that there's more this way. Yeah. But yeah, this is the path that I'm not sure there's anything, because it kind of goes and then stops, but there's a bunch of gravel. So I don't think there's anything there. I think it's just a bunch of gravel. But I'm not entirely sure. So. The gravel. Well then, it appeared to not get all of the water. That looks like all of it. Actually, probably no, it's not all of it. So there's still some water down there. Good to know. I think the bottom of the build seems to be on this level. So I think I'll probably come put something here once I've dug it all out. Kind of mark it like a different color block, maybe do like that or something all the way around. maybe. So that's not part of it. Oh, this is. Well, I'm gonna go, and then you're going this way. Damn. That goes for a ways. Oh, shoot. There's a piece up here. And now it's gone forever because I broke it. Oops. Thank you. And get seeds. And we get an armor trim. Like both of those things. That one was one? What? I thought I brushed it and nothing happened. Did I not brush that? That sucks. This is obviously a very large building of some various shape and size, or shape and... shape and something. Noted. Stone. Alright, so this is the end of this building. Good to know. Now we just gotta find the end on this side. Another armor trim? No, it's string. Appear that it keeps going. Right. Well, that's a pleasant noise. Okay, I'm going to guess this is the other side. That doesn't go past these blocks. appear that that is a correct assumption. This is a fairly large structure. It keeps going this way. That's crazy. That's insane, actually. Are you sure? No, you can't.
But that kind of has pillars. One there, right here.
It's kind of cool. Okay. That's an arm trim. Alright, so we got this thing here. It's kinda neat. Let's go ahead and take this out. I won't do the two there, just the X. I don't want to deal with all that gravel. Alright, I guess we go this way now. This looks like it must be the door. Another armor trim, nice. See, this is where things could go bad. Because I don't know if it's stone. I don't know what's gravel. And I don't want to destroy any more than I have to. Okay, so there's gravel in there. So I need to get on top of this. easier said than done. Let's see, there's some dirt. Let's get some dirt.
Let's go.
Like this. Oh no. It's on the other side of my wall. Alright. Good to know. Let's just block this up real quick. Alright. Well, I think I'm on top of this now. At least. For the most part. Should be able to mine down. And another armor trim. Which I'm not complaining. But like, I looked up which ones were the quote the rarest, and two of these ones came up. But, I mean, at this point, I think I have found at least two of each, if not more of some of them, obviously. Shoot, I can't get in there. And I can. Work my way to the back, and then I'll come back out. Sign. A wooden hoe. Haven't seen one of these in a while. Why is my mouse having problems? Oh my god. Pottery shard. Pot. Nice. Candle, green one. And seeds. That looks like that's it for that. I think that means, other than to like completely dig all this out, that the only place left, well, I guess there's still some of this tower to kind of dig out here, but the only place left really is this down here, which I don't think this is anything except a bunch of gravel. But I'm not sure. So I guess, how far back does this go? This goes to 2, 1, so it's gonna be 'Kay. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take all of this. Because this is the farthest back building, so instead of just like having a bunch of random little tiny outcroppings, I'm gonna take this wall and push it back to be at this position. And just take it all down. And that'll open it up more like this, and it'll give me a little bit better of an idea of where I might have left to dig. And yeah, then I'll come in, kind of put something down, and maybe make like a path around the outside and try and make it look kind of cool. I think it's going to require me to move all of my chests. Let's find out. 258. Yeah. Well, not all of them. It's this block. So the fence would go here. So I guess technically I don't have to move them. I have to move that. Definitely have to move those things. But I guess technically I don't need to move all of these. Although there is the risk of them, I break them, falling over the edge. But that's all right. I'm gonna sleep, do some organizing, do a little bit of moving, and then we'll start digging. Let's see here. This is the drops. Not the drops, but the vines. Oh. Yeah, so just today I've found. So I guess there's one that's rare. I found Shaper and Razor times 2, Host times 3. That must be the most common. And so it's the other one that apparently is, quote, rare. But I mean, I already had 6 templates before this. I had 2 of 2 of them and 1 of the other. Or maybe had 2, 3, and 1. I don't know. But I know I definitely had at least 4. I had at least 6 before this, and now I have another 7. So they might be rare because it takes a while to find the structures, but once you find the structures, you're going to get multiple of all of them. I don't know why I did that, because I'm gonna have to pick those all up. Oh well. Gravel. That one. Place this one down. I don't know why I'm kind of lagging a little bit. I don't know what's up with that. And cook our sponges so I can use them again, because I'm going to need to. Okay, so now This over here. That was removed. Go ahead and move these as well. Sponges. Okay. So I'll start here. And I said, so torches here, or not torches, fences. Does have a slight water problem. Okay. think I took that bees home. And now it doesn't know where to go, perhaps. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna make my life a whole lot easier. Stones here. Stones here. And I'll place dirt. Then I can just bunch up this side. Well, that worked greatly. Birch fences. Almost got the water out. Two more. Six. Look at that. My water problem should be gone. Alright, axe anymore, so put it there, and let's get to the demolishing. Thank you. Yeah, I could make some like little like lamps or something to go on my pathway. Or next to my pathway, that could be kind of cool. Oh my God, hi. You're a little late again. Like a lot of late this time. That's okay. How are you? You're sleeping? Fair, fair. I would have liked a nap. Sleeping is always a good reason. I mean, not for your boss, but the majority of other people, sleeping is a good reason, I think. You have to go back to work. Had the worst night. That sucks. I just realized that I go to work tonight and I don't really know what to do with my life anymore. Having to go back after a bad day sucks. What have you been up to besides sleeping? Don't you hate it when the boss is there early? Or like, they're there, but they're not usually there at that time, so you're like, oh, I still have like a half hour before he shows up or she shows up. And then you get there, and they've already been there for like an hour, and you're like, well, fuck me, I guess. Worst. Literal worst. Working? Dang. So now you're the one making the bank, huh? Yeah. I could agree with that statement sometimes. I mean, you're making more bank than Rob, because apparently he still hasn't been paid yet, so... I'm making more bank than Rob. Boss breaks 8:30 to 5. That must be nice, not having to see your boss. Usually. I mean, not that my boss is a bad person or anything, but... Came in early just to make sure you cleaned up and didn't leave it for the day shift people. That's crazy. Just what's already, well, I guess it doesn't. Oh well. Yeah, but isn't 24-hour place. I have to clean up their bad days all the time. That's annoying. I feel like, well, I mean, I'd quit, but then also, well, I probably wouldn't quit, but, like, I'd want to quit. But then, like, I'd just be like, no, you clean up my mess. I cleaned up yours. That'd probably get me fired, but oh well. I'm not trying to do two people's work. But that's just me. I'm lazy. I mean, you could. It might not end up so great, but you could. Like, move to ER? Is that what you're... Oh, hello. You'd move to ER? Is that what you're hoping to do? Or... Wouldn't that be more crazy than... whatever it is that you're already doing. So. I mean, I don't know much about hospitals. I just watched Grey's Anatomy, but it seemed kind of crazy sometimes. Different crazy, better boss. Oh, well. As long as it's more enjoyable, I guess. Doesn't matter. I don't know either. I know nothing about working, really. Other than you gotta do it. Unless you're, like, rich. Man. You already got friends, that sounds like the place to be. The rest of the losers can go stuck it in wherever the heck it was you were for. True. Unless they don't like you. But don't tell it to your face. Because then they might say, oh yeah, this person's horrible, don't hire her. Which would suck. Ulterior motives. The best kind of motive. Oh. Well, there you go. You're gonna have a new job in a matter of business days. I guess. Maybe. Yeah, but just because they say they like you doesn't mean they like you, does it? Oh, you're another one's bestie? Shadow. Shadowing is solid. Oh, that's dirt. Wait. Oh, okay, never mind. I had to, like, read that three times. I'm turning into Rob. I don't know how to read. I also want to go Shadow and I see you. That could be, also kind of intensive, but fun, I suppose. Did I see the sun blink? I did. I got some pictures. I'll probably put them on my Instagram story or something later. But I did see the sun blink. I was not planning to, but it worked out all right that I had the time, so I did. Yeah, it is kind of cool. That's kind of why I'm by myself, because my friends went to go watch the sun disappear. And apparently they weren't going to be back. So it's just me. That's okay. Except my mouse is, like, dying or something, so that's not fun. I mean, I'm surviving, so. I know, for real. I'm just trying to mine away an entire 2.5 chunks worth of blocks. And it says, actually, I'm going to cause you all of the problems today. That and my streaming software was causing me problems. And it was it's been a struggle. And all I wanted to do was mine some blocks. You're stressing about glasses? Huh? Got it, for the sun. I was like, so why are you watching glasses? I'm confused. Wow. Okay. Got it. Yeah, all in all, I stood outside with, like, Aubrey and that friend group for about an hour, actually. But there were, like, a bunch of us, and then we kept offering to share the glasses we had with random people walking by. So I probably really only looked at the sun for like maybe a total grand total of 2 minutes. That's all right. Right, sucked here because it was windy as no tomorrow, and it was cold because of it. But it was still kind of cool. I really should start hanging out with smarter people. You're right. Should go hang out with, like, Aubrey or something. She said today that, because she was, like, geeking out about the eclipse, and, like, she had, like, one of those pinhole projector thingies that she had made. And we went to the dorm so she could fix it up. And I was like, you were the science kid in, like, school, like, elementary school, weren't you? And she's like, yeah, I was the smartest. I was like, well, obviously. And then she's like, okay, well, that's not true. There were other kids that were smart. They just didn't try. I was like, uh-huh. Sure, Aubrey. Yeah, she's really smart. She was studying for the LSAT this afternoon. I think any of these are suspicious. Nope. Eh, studying's for smart people and the birds. And or people that stress, one of the two. Three. Oh, I said three. So are you a bird, a smart person, or someone who stresses? Which, I mean, I stress and I still don't study, so I don't know how accurate that one really is. But that's besides the point. Yes, you're a bird. Got it. I'm thinking maybe a toucan? Maybe? Or like a rock hopper penguin or something? Neither. I was just, I don't know. I could see you turning into a toucan if we were like had the power to just turn into birds. I feel like it matches a vibe that you could give off. I wanted to call your head or your, I guess not. Yeah, if I want to call your mouth big, I would have called you like a dodo bird or a pelican or something. Most vocal? I don't know. Be a mockingjay, but or a mockingbird, I guess is what it actually is. But that kind of just mocks people, so I guess it wouldn't be that one. There's gotta be some bird out there that never shuts up. I just don't know what it is. But it's mourning, like, the time of day, not crying. Actually, is it crying? It might be crying. I've always thought it was mourning, like, mourning, because that's when they're, like, coo-coo. But it would probably make more sense if it was crying, because it kind of sounds like someone being sad. And now I question everything in the knownness of my existence because of a bird and its name. Crying in the morning is what's perfect. Me too, honestly. I got up this morning to try and do some homework for a class and I just literally stared at the computer screen. I was like, I don't know what's happening anymore. I started Wings and Ruin yesterday, and morning dumb. Yes, there you go. yeah, I started Wings and Ruin yesterday, and I'm eating up. I was like, God damn, Shiari is starting to destroy this court, and I'm not even on chapter 5 yet. No, I was kind of surprised that, like, she's only in the Springport for, like, a couple chapters at the end of the last book, and then, like, four chapters in this book, she's, making her plan go. I don't know what the word I want is, but it's gone, whatever it was. And like where I'm at now, they're running through. Well, they were trying to get to the Night Court without their magic, and they were being stopped by Lucian. Lucian? Is that him? I don't know. That dude. The dude from the Autumn Court. They got stopped by his brothers, and then the Night Court friends came and saved them. And the like last words of the chapter that I just finished were something along the lines of going to the townhouse because somebody's waiting for her there. And I'm on like chapter 11. I don't even know. No, I think it's 16 now. I don't know. It's very at the beginning of this book, and I was like, whoa. So, I was kind of surprised that things moved very quickly between books, but that's all right. It's been action-packed, so I'm digging it up. Though I don't know, now they're back at the Night Court, so who knows? No, they haven't come back yet. Yeah. Like the whole like battle on the ice, and then Cassian and Azrael or whatever his name is come and rescue them, and then Mor is standing on the border, and now they're going to the townhouse. That's where I'm at. That's all I can tell you because I don't really know much else. Yeah, they were on the ice. Yes, with the Autumn Court brothers. Eris, or whatever his name is, was trying to melt the thing. Ice. I'm not sure if it's the one. Not sure if it's the one where they're on the ice or not, but there was one that there were a couple highlighted lines. It wasn't all highlighted up though. But there was one that there were like three lines, with like one or two lines in between them that were highlighted. I think they were. Hello? Why are you spawning? There's torches. I'm confused. Blue or pink? It was kind of a grayish color. the blue, I guess. The last book had pink or purplish. This one so far was like a bluish gray, it looked like. But yeah, that's where we're at. No, not anything that's not already known. No. I feel like you saying that means that there'll be something, like I'll be reading along and I'll be like, "Oh shit." So I guess I can let you know when I get to that point. But yeah. I'm like, they quite literally just got to the Night Court. Or, actually, they're not even at the Night Court. They're going to the Night Court. by way of flying of the bat dudes that, for some reason, every time I read the name that I'm not even going to try to pronounce because I probably pronounced it wrong, I think of Aerodactyl from Pokemon. I also think of Aerodactyl when I would read about the Ator or Atar or however you want to say it. So there's that. I don't know why, but that's how that works. Yeah. Sadly, it is that time and I have to go. But we'll be back on Wednesday and the crew should be with me then. Doing something, probably. I'm gonna guess Dead by Daylight, but who knows? I could be wrong. But, yeah, I'm gonna head out. Thanks for coming and chatting for a little bit. And, see you on Wednesday, maybe, hopefully. Bye.